This video contains blood, gore, mature language, and situations. It is not intended for younger audiences. You have been warned. Hello everyone, this is Leaf on the Wind here, now bringing you part 5 of State of Decay Lifeline thingamajigger that's going on. And Sergeant, you're coming with me.
I ain't waiting here forever.
What are we doing today, Sergeant? Well, we do the same thing we ever do every day. We hunt down freaks. Fully repaired vehicles, that's what I want to see.
Samples from the freaks. You know, the Zeds that feature enhanced person murdering capabilities.
We've killed plenty of those already, if you want to go through the pile.
It's not that easy. I need them in good condition. That means killing them in a certain way. And I get my sample while the body's still twitching. For this trip, we're going after a bloater. And that means I need you to score a headshot. Think you can handle that?
I wouldn't be here if I couldn't.
Well, have a great time, people. Okay. Come on, fat boy.
Looks empty now.
Since I'm here, we're searching this area. Oh. Hi.
Jesus, you going for the record?
Yeah.
All clear.
Oh. Oh. I left a whole bunch of guns in this truck. No wonder I was having a hard time finding weapons. I have to remember that when I come back. Jeez. All right, we're out of here. Let's go take care of this bloater.
That's flanking from the rear. Nothing to see. All clear. There it is.
Damn, you come out of that with good enough? I can work with this. Well, he won't be needing that anymore.
What'd you take?
Well, look at you.
The heck is
Aren't
he?
You curious?
I got Where'd
a sample
go?
From his gut, which is hard to do without piercing the outer flesh and making him go boom. Now let's get moving and make this shit somebody else's problem.
Is he seriously
what
stuck?
What are we supposed to learn from this sample?
We you learn what's up inside these guys? Are they really just bloated corpses? Because last time I checked, popping open a corpse didn't kill everybody in the room. Somehow, that bloater went from human being to chemical weapon in less than a day.
Maybe the Zed virus just...
Excuse me? Virus?
Isn't it a virus?
Nobody knows what it is. But it sure as shit ain't a virus. We'd have seen it by now. This is something else. Something much worse.
This looks like the place.
Thanks. We got it from here.
Dr. Horn's funding seems to have come from a little NGO called the Human Future Fund. It has an office in Danforth, run by a woman named Michelle Martin. Get into that office and bring back whatever intel you can find. If Dr. Horn or his colleagues sent documents to the HFF, we need to see them.
Clear, sir. Black Friday out.
This is Vienna Cho with an urgent cry for help. Caller, please, go ahead.
Remember when the army was still dropping, emergency supplies? Well, I've got mine right here, and I'll share them with the first human being I see. Just come and get me out of here.
Alright, let's hope they don't double this stuff up. Hate it when that happens. Oh, okay, perfect. Yeah, we can go get the main mission then, and then we'll go get the civilian. Crap, and there's a juggernaut right there. Hopefully he's far enough away he won't bother us.
I can still hear something. All clear. Michelle Martin? The Army! Okay, wow. Yeah, that's me. I work here. Used to. Look, I know what you're thinking, and I swear we had no idea this was going to happen. Actually, should I talk to a lawyer?
If you can find one, you're more than welcome. Right now, we need to clean out this office. Can you help us find...
Oh, she's already tired, really.
And you'll tell them I cooperate, right? Almost done. I'm so glad you're here. Hey, where we're going, are they still putting people in jail for stuff? Not that I should go to jail or anything.
They, like, you know, still That's putting people in prison
stuff,
for
right?
causing the apocalypse.
Statements. You don't need these lab reports, do you?
Miss Martin, that's pretty much the only thing we want.
Oh, right. Sure. Okay, that really is everything, I promise. Look, you're not going to take those documents without me, right? I mean, I can probably help you read them.
Look, my orders were just to bring back those documents, but I can't leave you here. Come on.
I just realized something. That probably was never activated. And I never replaced these. Okay.
We're here. Stay near the landing zone until the helicopter gets here. As long as you don't do anything stupid, we'll keep you alive.
Thank you.
Time to go get the civilian.
I'm en route to your position.
Is telling us that another supply crate has landed at those Cleo coordinates. We could not get eyeballs on what made the drop. It may be fast moving and possibly resistant to radar. I want to know what these people are dropping in our AO. Get there. I wrote out.
Oh yeah, Cleo. I'm also gonna check the campsite over there.
I'm ready to move. You actually came? I can't believe it.
Believe it, and get moving. The Zeds always come back.
Don't let it get up!
Edge, we'll take it with. Not the best out there, but. Nighttime. Almost messed that up nice and good. That would have been a pain. Great, zombie horde infested a place. Oh well, big whoop. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're gonna be just fine with all these freaking grenade launchers and everything around here.
We're here. Put as many fences as you can between yourself and the Zeds. We'll try to keep you alive.
Yep, unfortunately I'm not adding a latrine yet because the reason I might get those loot crashes is because I had to eliminate a parking spot. So we're not dealing with that. Not just yet. I wish there was a way to tell it to evac the soldiers instead of just letting them die.
Take it easy, buddy.
Come on, let me out. Yeah, I don't even care about the other stuff. I'll take the medicine more of just a because kind of thing. Is he taking on? He is. He's taking on a feral. That's awesome. Whoa, where'd you come from? Leave the other stuff, I don't even care.
I hesitate to trust whoever is dropping crates on my people. They're not responding to comms, and I've never heard of this operation they're running. But if these things are useful, then have at them. We can't afford to leave good supplies on the ground right now. I rode out.
I was just getting used to these flesh-eating freaks. Hey, why don't you and I take a walk?
What?
Guess the Zeds weren't listening. Nice. All clear. Can't believe the Zeds didn't hear that.
Alright, so I got my other outpost here. Get my Cleo axe. Oh yeah, we'll take care of that. Freaking juggernauts everywhere, man. Jeez. Alright, that maxes out all my outposts. I'm pretty well secure now. How am I doing on supplies then? Get so much food, I don't even care. Alright, let's see what we got going on around here right now. Looks like I got nothing except for that. I really don't want to deal with that during the nighttime, so I'm going to leave it for now. How are we doing here? Can I upgrade? What do you need? 60. Okay. And extended traps, please research. Otherwise, I think we're good. And we'll work on our shooting of Hawkins here. Increase her rifle skills. He's just sitting there freaking out. I love it.
We have an urgent request for backup. I'm sending the coordinates.
Let's go hunt down a juggernaut. I'll do that. And in order to do that, I'll get a freaking grenade launcher. freak. Get rid of that thing. Awesome. Good job.
Thanks for the assist. I found a freak and I could use a hand taking it down.
Come on. Whoa, nailed a tire, nice. Alright, we'll take care of this and then we'll head back to base. Not there.
Target spot.
He's dead. Took care of the juggernaut. Let's get this guy something nice to use. Where'd the LMG go? Oh, there it is. Why, well, rating, let's see if we can get her cardio up. Wow, we lost a lot of ammo there. Yes. That's a SWAT zombie there. That's a feral. Weird. Oh, I see, okay. Oh, beautiful. Level 6 already. And rifles level 7, excellent. So what's the only thing she has to upgrade is, what, wits? Yeah, wits. Which basically means next daytime comes around, she's gonna do some exploring. You're the next guy I want to work on. Okay. Oh, his specialty is assault weapons. Yes, it is. Nice. Yeah, this is the guy you really want to... Oh, and it's crashing. Alright, let's hope it doesn't crash. In the meantime, run in circles. Get his cardio up. While I'm waiting. Hopefully it doesn't crash again. Oh, I have the LMG right now. Oh, shoot. Okay. Let's swap that out. Oh, good, it didn't crash. God, this guy has cardio for days. Special forces guys are awesome.
I'm out of gas.
Oh, wow. Yes, this is awesome. This guy is fantastic.
Contact door.
Okay, how many times is he gonna say that? We'll wait until we get a few more, We'll wait on upgrading the, machine shop until we get a few more, whatchamacallit, materials. Because it's pretty messed up right now. Stop moving. That's how you kill things. Nice, survive the siege. Beautiful. So, this time we're
getting up close and personal. Hiro, this is Black Friday. We have Michelle Martin inbound with a stack of documents.
There's plenty of room on the landing pad, Black Friday. Be ready for another extraction when we have the intel. Hiro out.
Probably don't need these shotguns. Yeah, we'll leave one of each in there just in case. Alright, I'm surprised I haven't had more civilian contacts. Well, whatever, he's tired, I don't care. Yeah, alright, we're calling it for part 5. I'll see you guys again for part 6. Later.